Hello and welcome to Briggs Automotive Company, home of the BAC Mono. This is the world's only single-seater road-legal supercar with a power-to-weight ratio of a staggering 525 brake horsepower per tonne and 0-60 sprint time of 2.7 seconds. But they have a rather different brief to address today, one they've never encountered before, and they need your help to complete it. As part of its centenary in 2018, the Royal Air Force is looking to where it could be in the next 100 years and has joined forces with BAC to establish how it would react when tasked with a hugely important Mars mission. BAC has been tasked with finding a way to create the perfect vehicle for travelling across the planet, and this is where you come in. Taking Mono and its unique aesthetics as a starting point, we need you to design a transport vehicle capable of making the journey across Mars quickly, effectively, and safely as part of a brand new RAF and BAC competition.
There's plenty to consider. These tyres are made to support Mono's 580kg frame, but the Mars rover will be a lot heavier than that. Take NASA's space exploration vehicle, for example, that weighs 3,000kg.
The vehicle and astronaut would need to be able to withstand temperatures of less than minus 50 degrees Celsius. And, of course, we couldn't head to Mars with an open cockpit. Just how much of this car needs to be adapted for life on Mars?
Think carefully about fuel source. We can't use petrol like Mono. Do we need something we can top up on Mars, like hydrogen? Or maybe something that can last a little longer, like a nuclear source? Perhaps a combination of solar panels and hydrogen. It's up to you.
Communication will be key for our mission to Mars. Please follow this link to find out more about 90 Signals Unit and how the RAF would communicate with a Mars transport vehicle. If you have any comments, please put them below. Make sure you subscribe to the Starship channel. There's plenty more videos to come.
And be sure to enter the Starship competition for your chance to win a week of work experience right here at BAC. Let's get to work.